Hello everybody, good day. It's been a little bit since I have made a video on the Speed Queen washer, so I thought I would do another video demonstrating one of the cycles. I have some sheets to wash, so I was thinking if we look at the cycle selector. So I've already done a video on normal eco, and I've already done a video on heavy duty. I showed both water levels in those video, I've already demonstrated the different water levels, and so I figured let's do bulky slash sheet. Oh, you heard a relay click, which I don't know if I've even ever used. I don't even know what it is, but I have some sheets. So I figured let's wash some sheets. I'm going to do deep fill only because I want it to, basically, even though it's not a full load, and then because it's sheets, we'll go ahead and we'll crank it to hot, which of course is straight hot, and we'll leave. I do intend to demonstrate the extra rinse and the heavy soil options at some point, but I'm not sure when that's gonna come. So I will go ahead and, before I start it, just so you can watch the entire process, I'll go ahead and load the sheets now. It's a full set of queen sheets. Here's the fitted sheet. And then it's four pillowcases that are not even matching, but, well, they're both the same color, but that doesn't mean they're the same. These are technically my sheets, although I'm going to try to get new ones because these ones are super worn out. Walmart quality, I suppose. They have giant holes in them, but whatever. It's actually fuller than I thought. So I'll go ahead and I'll hit start. The detergent, still have the Horde, which I'm going to actually do an update video on. But I'm currently using the Tide plus Ultra Stain Release. And I have to say, out of all the detergents I've used, I actually really like this one. I would definitely buy this again. It smells good and it seems to work real good. So, bottle's a little sticky, but we'll go ahead and we'll just fill the cup there. And dump it in. The cup's a little sticky. It smells kind of like regular Tide, but it almost has like a melon smell to it, is what I can describe it as. And then, of course, I always use the same fabric softener. Although I'm not buying a big bottle like this again, because I have to tell you that, it's kind of difficult with a bottle this size, especially when it's really full, to have it coming out like this at this angle, because you always miss, which is why there's so much staining there. But yeah, I will not be buying another free bottle. So yeah, I think I'm gonna let it sit and enjoy the cycle. Cycle I've never used before and will probably never use again. All right, thank you. it is. The bulky slash sheet cycle. I really have no clue what that just was. I'm going to have to watch the video and find out. But yeah, thank you for watching. Feel free to subscribe and click like if you like what you see. And follow me on the web, wix.com/theelevatorworld/fans. Bye-bye.